be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
And he keeps them on him, proving once more he was at least at one point in time some kind of train. More to proving this. In Red and Blue, there is a glitch where you can battle Professor Oak using a dead oak or an old man, but you can really only battle him with the dead oak. So, what does this team consist of? Well, let me tell you. If you picked a certain starter, he would pick the opposite one of yours and your rivals. So whatever one is left over after you pick your starter and your rival picks the starter will be the Pokemon he has. His team consists of a level 66 Tauros, a level 67 Exeggutor, a level 68 Arcanine, a level 70 Gyarados, and a level 69 Starter.
Oh my gosh, is that a shiny Nidoran female?
Which Pokemon you select?
Oh my god, it is! It is! It is! Oh my gosh! What the fuck? I didn't even see that. I was watching this video on YouTube. Oh my gosh. I didn't even see that. Holy shit. Are you fucking shitting me? That's two in a day. And if I'm not mistaken, they're both on the same game. And of course, I wanted a male Nidoran, and I got the female. Oh well. Anyways. Oh my god, that's amazing. Oh my god. Oh, here, wait, yeah. Probably be smart if I moved it up closer. My god, I did not even notice that. Holy crap, what is this? That's 2,930, oh my gosh, it's 2,930 reencounters. I think that's how you say it. Oh my gosh, what? Yo encontré un shiny Nidoran. The female one. Oh my god. What the fuck? I don't even believe this. Like, it's right here in front of me and I don't believe it. What the fuck? Alright, I'm just gonna do Dragon Rage for the rest of these. Holy crap. What? Gosh, cut it. Alright, whatever. I'm trying to. I have to, like, back up the camera. Because it's an iPod, so it's, like, not really. Alright, there we go. That's. Whatever. Oh my gosh. I don't even know. Alright, I stocked up on balls because I didn't have that many last time. There's no fucking way. I didn't, like, see the sparkles or anything. I just looked up real quick. Oh my god. two, three. All right. Oh my God. Esta es dos en uno día. Wait, let me just... Wait. This is my fourth Gen 6 shiny. Two per game. Wait. Gotta use something to like hold it up. Alright, there we go. Shoot. Alright, I didn't see the nature. Alright, I'm gonna guess naughty. That's... Alright, whatever. That is a Jolly Charmeleon. Modest Snorlax. Modest Cruelia. Hardy Venusaur Shiny. Modest Shiny Gulpin. And... It's Quiet Shiny Nidoran and Female. Gosh, let me refocus. Oh my gosh. That Quiet Nature, raise special attack, lower speed. Well, I don't know. It's not the best, but I think that I can make that work. I seriously don't believe this. It's a regular Staravia. Shiny Nidoran female. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please comment and subscribe. Gracias para mirando.